road again. Oh, a cup of coffee will hit the spot after climbing those mountains, finding out there. But at least I got him back, and that's what's good. Oh, yeah. Hello.
Hello, Buck. Mayor Klein here.
Oh, hello, Your Honor, Mayor. Yeah. Well, I'm fine, thank you.
How are things going with respect to Benny?
He was up in the mountains, if you can believe. Yeah, well, you see, you know how interested he's been in the CODA development. Yeah, well, he got up there into the mountains, because, of course, he is an expert in the mountains, and that's why he would do it. He got up there to check where the ski run's going to be and the jumping area and all that. And then, yeah, trust him is right. Well, then, all of a sudden, the CODA people said, well, if you're going to do that, why don't you become an unofficial official helper of ours, and you can help up in the mountains as the things are going on, making sure that everything is done right.
Oh, well, that's good to hear. Super.
Yeah, we're really excited about it. Oh, yeah, he's around here somewhere. Oh, hang on, Your Honor. Ben, come back. Don't go with the truck. Ben. Ben, could you come back? Benny.
Buck. What in the world is going on now? Buck.
Benny, where you going?
Oh, hi, Buckshot. Listen, we need a truck just like this one for the construction crew up at Mount Sparrowhawk. See you later.
Yeah, but Ben, yeah. Oh, Benny.
Well, they've been friends for nigh on 15 years now, and better friends you won't find anywhere. They back each other up, whatever happens, and who knows what will happen next. Buckshot and the Bear. So if you ever get to Calgary, you better watch TV at noon while you were there, and you will see a show about